Gentlemen, it's Mr. Vampire performing live on KXLU Los Angeles, 88.9 FM. And we are broadcasting live from Timewarp Records, 12204 Venice Boulevard in beautiful downtown Mar Vista. There's still time to come down, but we're still running out of room.
It's nuts to butts in here.
Nuts to butts. I don't know if you're allowed to say that on the radio.
Oh.
Butt seems fine.
I right? think the two words together.
Really?
All right. We'll be fine.
Pack of
boys to noise.
Planters peanuts in my pocket.
I'm coming early today.
That was not me. My name's Fred Kiko. I did not say that. I'm in charge of nothing.
C-O-M, Christ.
What's up with the Ghostbusters again?
Ghostbusters? I like ghosts. I like busting ghosts. And, you know,
busting makes us feel good.
Busting makes me feel good.
See, I gave that to you.
Thanks.
We're ready to believe you.
So, do you have a website or anything?
Yes. If you go to Mr. Vampire, just spelled out, MISTER vampire.com, you can find everything. all the music, all the links, all the stuff, all the photos, all the secret stories. It's all there.
Every damn thing.
The leaked nudes.
Leaked nudes, yeah. And on Instagram, it's just mrvampire.band. And on Facebook, it's mrvampire.band. But just mrvampire. No space.
No spaces.
Period. No spaces.
What's
spaces.
The MySpace?
That's like parking in K-Town. What?
MySpace.
The MySpace?
We don't have MySpace. I wish we did. That'd be awesome.
You can MySpace still exists. You can still get a page. Yes.
Well, well then.
And it's way cooler.
It's so much cooler. It is cooler than Facebook.
So what's up with bands from Venice with the name MR?
Is that a thing?
Well, there's another band called MR Snakes.
Oh. And everybody thinks Mr. Snakes?
No, everybody thinks it's Mr. Snakes. But it's like actually MR Snakes. So a guy sees some snakes over there and he goes to his buddy and says, hey, MR Snakes?
Stupid.
But they're from Venice.
Oh, this is a real band. That's
not
just a joke. Okay.
It's a real band from
Mr.
Venice.
Mr. Snakes. Well, Mr. Snakes, you have an open invitation to come play with Mr. Vampire.
That would be a good show.
That would be a great show.
Yeah, we will MR find snakes, them.
All right, ladies and gentlemen.
We can open for Dr. Dog.
It's Mr. Vampire, and we're live on KXLU, and we are live at Timewarp Records.